Darren, we're going to talk about why the perfect club is perfect. And one of the main features is that they are shorter than normal clubs. Could you tell us a little bit about that?
That's correct, Jay. Our clubs are approximately 3 inches shorter than most manufacturers in the golf industry.
So 3 inches shorter right down the line. And I know that from my playing and watching people that clubs have gotten so long that a few things happen. Number one, it's more difficult to square the club at impact because you're further away from the ball. Number two, that leads to feeling a little insecure and not swinging your hardest and having less confidence. So do you feel that those are the main reasons that a shorter club works better?
A shorter club, shorter shafted club, will give you more confidence. It'll allow you to hit the ball more solid, and you can swing more aggressively when you have a shorter club in your hand.
And that certainly is an advantage. I mean, if you think about it, if someone had a club 10 feet long versus 3 feet long, with a 3-foot club, you could just rip at it as hard as you want and have a chance of making contact. And I know it's an exaggeration, but with a 10-foot club, you'd be swinging so easy that even if you hit it, it wouldn't go too far.
I agree. And there's a misconception that longer clubs make the ball go further. When you have a longer club and you mishit it off center, you could be losing quite a bit of distance. So a lot of our customers, I would say a very large percentage, actually gain distance with our clubs just because they can be aggressive and hit the ball more solid.
Well, that's a great point, and that's one of the features why the perfect club is perfect.